This red section right here is the ethmoid bone. Now to orientate, all this green is part of the frontal bone. That means up here, this is the most anterior portion of the skull. So this red is the ethmoid bone. But because we are talking three-dimensional here, you can see some red inside the eye orbit. That red is also ethmoid, as well as the red up here in the nasal cavity. So we have some red in the nasal cavity, some red in the eye orbit, then we have some red actually in the skull itself. So if we switch to a normal skull, not the colored version, we can see that we have right here the ethmoid bone. Now the ethmoid bone has three landmarks visible. You're going to be able to see all these little dots. Those are actually holes. They're called the olfactory foramen. Now the holes are piercing through what's called the cribriform plate. This flatter section here and here. So that flatter area that has the holes going through it is the cribriform plate. And then right in the very center, there's a spike here. This spike is the crista galli. So the three visible landmarks are the flat plate, which is the cribriform plate, the holes you can see, which are the olfactory foramina going through the cribriform plate, and the spike right in the center, which is the crista galli. Now what you can't see is within that bone there is a sinus. The sinus is the ethmoid sinus. So this could be a cavity inside the bone. If we switch orientation and look up into the nasal cavity, we can notice that you see a straight line of bone in the middle. That straight patch of bone is the nasal septum. It's actually made up of two separate bones. We're worrying about the top or the upper portion. This upper portion here is the perpendicular plate of the ethmoid bone. So only the upper maybe third or so is the ethmoid bone, the perpendicular plate. Then on the sides, you can see these kind of ridges on the sides here. Those are called nasal conchae. The bottom one is called the inferior nasal conchae. It's a whole separate bone. The upper one here you see is called the middle nasal conchae. That one is part of the ethmoid bone. So only this upper of the two, the middle nasal conchae, is part of the ethmoid bone. Now, if you're thinking, okay, there's an inferior, a middle, well, there is a superior also, just you can't see it in the mold here. So the middle and what you would have is the superior nasal conchae are part of the ethmoid bone. So you can see it in the nasal cavity here, a little bit in the eye, and then, again, this is the superior view.